Hello.
Hello.
What happened to the music thing? Teen more days left.
Socks, I just say, I believe in myself. Like, bro, chill out. You ain't them. chill out. You ain't them. You ain't them. Also, the food for today is like the lasagna leftovers from yesterday, I think. It's fine by me. I like this stuff. Dark. I only have like 4 left. I have 4 cats left. Two left. Time. I still feel terrible about missing my dad's birthday yesterday. Like, I can't get over it. I feel terrible. I feel awful, man. Like, just now in the past. Everyone should get over it. It's in the past now, but like, still. Still feel terrible about it. Every time I hear this song, I keep thinking it's gonna go. Stuck in Super Paper Mario, man. I'm so sad I can't complete it.
Bubblegutters! Oh, hey! Oh, hey, look! What happened? What happened? Bowser's in Peach's castle! You're so full of yourself! Told you I'd make it here!
Bobble won't lie, Bobble has shocked at you getting here. But that shock turned into chortles as you stop here. There are doors that need keys, and Bobble has them. You will wander forever in my modified castle of Peach, until you cry from the lack of doors.
I'll break them down!
You have energy like a little angry battery with no friends. But even if you get past the doors, the castle of Peach. Oh, but I have sincerity. Popple says no more. Are you catching my Popplecopters?
Where are the other two Blitties? I caught like two here. Hold up. Somewhere. I'm not gonna continue until I find where all the Blitties are. Go on, Plaque Beach. Hold up. Just gonna look up a video on the locations. Oh boy. I only have two left. But best, I only have like one or two locations to go to. Okay, hold up. Let's head back for a little bit. Thank you.
Oh, sweet.
Sadly, I don't care too much. Peach's castle. Okay, they're both here. Okay, so just continue onward here, and then with each enemy, I'll just suck them and hope I find one Blitty. Sorry, I was trying to eat. I forgot to suck him. Rip. Maybe it's like talking inside the castle rather than like... Cause like the only way I'm gonna find out where they are is just by randomly sucking. And hoping they're somewhere. Okay, I'm just gonna head back in. I'm gonna head back into the castle. The castle's big enough.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's just gonna act up. I'm gonna finish my food.
It's been for an hour long.
You know what I find kind of funny? Is that, like, a few months ago... A few months ago, the Shadow costume in Superstars... In Sonic Superstars, there's a Shadow costume. And apparently it's, like, supposed to, like, come out this month, or something. In celebration of, Sonic X Shadow Generations. Hold up. And if it does come out this month, then I'm gonna, like, do, like, one whole playthrough of Sonic Superstars just with that costume. Because why not? I'd say I've gotten better at the game, more or less the final boss of a Sonic story, but yeah. There we go. Gotta look for new enemies. I'll worry about the other guy later. Thank you.
The three in there.
Last one.
I should go turn into Blitties.
I get to have a dog now. What is this? I see Blitty, my cherry! Thank you, merci. Come to me, Blitty! The story is he's lively now, huh? And so here is the pretty present.
Yay.
The last Blitty, it arrives! Success, muy! Petite brogy. You can take a walk. You can take a walk at long last. A long last. Brogy, he is fast, oui? Wow! Will you walk me out, oui? Let's just do these, baby! That is what my cute brogy is saying to you.
This is a good thing! This is a good thing for me, right?
So have you forgotten, brogy? He is glorious! He moves so fast, the attack so nasty! The enemies, they will tremble before him!
Nice! He's gonna have to work, though! My minions don't slack! Let's roll!
Froggy Bonker. Okay. Do it for once, yeah. Dirty ass dog.
Hmm. I cannot do that consistently. I might have to use the save state to like actually like do this. My finger now. It works better if I use my finger. Who would have guessed? Nah, I'm testing that again. Literally works better if I use my finger. Yeah, it does! Literally works better if I use my finger, if I actually use the touchscreen as a touchscreen. Lucky me that my laptop is a touchscreen, huh? Lucky me, huh? Anyway, I think I'm done now. I think I'm good. I'm done.
Ah, sweet satisfaction! Monsieur! Monsieur, Turtle Bits, you will be the friend for life!
Let's buy some gear, why not? Can't equip two rings at once. What do you mean? I have two hands!
Thanks, monsieur. Come back again, oui?
Alright, now let's head. God damn it. There we go. Go catch up to that key.
God damn it.
Get rid of the fucking chest.
Yay!
Sucks for you, treasure box. I have a dog. The little hit sound still plays. Thank you.
3.
I love the dog.
Got the key.
I guess I pressed Y at the right time.
Thank you.
How useful are coins now? Not that useful. Need to do it at 3 seconds.
What? I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere.
Yes! Hot! Oh!
I'm Shortles. You are liking them, the giant piranha plants Fawful has raised? They are enjoying the barbecue of whatever goes near their mouths. Do they give you the angry face when they fly up and hit them with spikiness? Oh, but I have sadness, tears of laughing for poor Bowser who does not fly. I am Shortles.
Looks like a new area is having a reactor now. Let's go!
Hey!
Didn't Bowser just jump a little bit?
Yeah, he did! When you two spring up, the recoil bounces Bowser. Put yourself a little stylus and everything. Okay, yeah. Self-explanatory, man.
Thank you.
Looks like Red Hot Bowser is still alive and well!
I'll go there later. Oh, I was supposed to go here. Where to now? Yeah, no. Nah. Thank you.
Yay. Ah, fuck. Okay, now this is doable.
Showtime.
I'll try getting excellent on this. Where did the other thing go?
Not this floor.
I was gonna do the barrels, but I realized I could do this. Excuse me. Where's the other thing? It's a 14-minute video playthrough? I don't know. It's from like 13 years ago. almost 14 years ago. Who knew something from like, what, almost 14 years ago would still be helpful today? Wait, does the map tell me where the key is? Hold up. Still like one place I haven't explored yet. And that other place too. A lot of places though.
What do you mean there's more in the freezer?
Which one am I closest to? I'm gonna go this way for now. Gonna go to freezer one. See what the fuck is on to the left.
What the fuck is to the left of the freezer?
I did not see that before.
And now I have excitement! At last, the Dark Star awake!
You know what I find funny? I don't know where the red key is, so if I don't find it, I'll just... those magic Koopas will just stay in that cage for like all of time.
At last, the Dark Star wakes like a naughty napping baby!
Lord Fawful!
Fawful hates your timing! A nuisance barging in at a critical time for us!
Nuisance barge? Buddy, you're like a nuisance super taker! I'll tell you what, hand over the princess and that Dark Star and we'll call it good! Lord Fawful, leave him to me. Ah, man, again? Don't you give up. You'll have it your way. You'll have a nice tune-up for my stomping, Fawful.
What?
I have uneasiness. Bowser keeps appearing like an ugly rabbit from the hat of a magician who stinks. So Fawful will fight to help Midbus have victory. But, Midbus has pride. So Fawful leaves him to you. Midbus, power up!
Now you face Hot Rat, the Hot Rat of my freezing blizzard attack. Here your long journey ends! Showtime!
I have about two.
I'm gonna get an excellent. Alright. Okay. Now they're all in sync.
I have 14 star candies now.
Now I fall here, none beats Lord Fopple. Now he will finish you. You figure out who's tougher yet, Mr. Ice Cube. It wakes! It has awakened at last! Fopple has waited so long! I have suction! With this, I am taking the Dark Star's power! I have darkness! So very darkness! The power builds like a skyscraper of evil! But the power in me, the world! Is for Fopple! The world! Good one, crazy guy! The world is mine! Feels good finally punching out that weirdo. And now I'll help myself to the Dark Star and the world!
What happened? It looks like you just swallowed something.
Ah! Dark Star! Wait, that Dark Star tasted real funky!
Really?
Chest burning! That was gross! But my chest feels better. What was that? Heartburn? I mean, with the dark star in there somewhere. Ah! My chest's getting out again!
Looks like it's up to us to catch that dark star. I mean, if it stays inside Bowser's body, I can't imagine what sort of horrible thing might happen. Come on, let's go! Got cold, huh? That icy breath Bowser inhaled really dropped the temperature in this area. Huh? The water froze.
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. That means you can jump on the platform without it sinking. Using that icy breath to freeze and melt things will help out. So keep that in mind.
Oh, yeah.
Luigi. You're shivering a bit much, don't you think? It's not that cold. Come on, you can handle it. Seriously. You just stink you're cold. It's all in your head. Think I'm not cold, and you won't be cold.
Oh, yeah.
Not cold! Not cold! Nope, not...
to go!
Okie dokie.
Is that thing supposed to be a pufferfish?
Is there a safe block there? Am I about to fight the Dark Star?
End of reach, oh no.
Mario, Luigi, there it is! Looks like it tried to absorb Bowser's genetic information, but didn't get it all. Only Bowser's body could give even a Dark Star indigestion. Yeah, how's the time? Yeah, now's the time! Figure out some way to KO that Dark Star. Wow.
Let's go!
Okie dokie!
I don't know if the gas can get hit from the ground. Okay. Yep. Ah, so close. Oh. I'll take it. Oh man.
I still find it really funny that we didn't even pay the paratroopers, yet we're getting bank. We're constantly getting bank left and right. Getting money left and right. How? Why? I don't know. Just refuse to pay them to be jerks, huh? There we go. There it is again! It just absorbed more of Bowser's genetic code! Now's our chance after it! Now's our chance after it!
Just spit fire, didn't it? Before it punched through a wall. Just like Bowser. We have to stop it from getting any more of Bowser's genetic code, or we're in big trouble. Chase it down.
Down below, a sudden mutation gives the waiting world the lift o' globin. Oh, lift o' globin that lacks the globin to speak like us. Didn't speak, but move when frozen with chilly globin. Freeze the very air and climb upon him or cry forever. Perfect globin. Now when mounted, lead your frozen lifto globin steed around with the stylus.
Where do I go? Asked lifto globin. With a glint in his globin.
Show him with the stylus. He follows your globin. You want your lift old globin to halt? Is that your globin? Then give him a light touch. Warning zero, warning oh, whatever. With the lift old globin only moves when he feels a certain weight. Only one person would not be heavy enough for him to move. No. If you want to feel the globin in your hair as you ride Lifto Globin, bring two people. One more note, Lifto Globin hates being left all alone. If you leave Lifto Globin and go far from him, he will return to his original-ish spot in haste. You should lose your precious Lifto. Should you lose your precious Lifto Globin, return here and have a teary Globin reunion.
Okey-dokey.
Thank you, Liptoglobin. You come face to face with the hard-edged totem globin. If we do not recognize you, do not pass this globin. If you really want to go beyond this point, you must take our very tough test. Do you have the globin to take our very tough test? Good globin. 8 blocks of globin have appeared below. You must hit the 8 blocks of globin in numeral order. Within the time limit to pass the flying globin. Hit the wrong block or run out of time and fail like bad globin. Understand? Sure do. Begin. Win Globin! You passed a very tough, test with Flying Globin. Give me a GLOBIN!
Yeah.
happy!
Yeah.
Let's go!
Okie dokie.
Damn! Even if the globin touches it, you get sent back.
Okie dokie.
What is thing? Why did that thing have like way too much HP? No, I'm running for this one. No. You know what I'm gonna do? Another near miss. We almost had it that time too. Not really. That dark star is definitely absorbing Bowser's traits one by one, which isn't good. Next time we have to get it.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Mario! Luigi!
The duck, sir!
It's just up ahead. At last, we've cornered this evil thing. This evil thing. If we can't defeat it, here in Endis, all that we care about will be in jeopardy. Mm-hmm. Are you truly ready? You feel overmatched, we could always come back. In any case, you must not lose. All depends on this. Be strong.
Oh, yeah.
Footing here is too dangerous.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yay!
Jesus!
I got you.
Hold up, I want to check something. Oh shit, I gotta go now. I forgot.
Something nasty. It's got some nasty taste going on in my mouth. What is that? Your body, I have copied. Your power, I have copied. Who is this? Now who is this, jerk? You're biting my style! Not on my watch, buddy! Not enough. Not enough power. What? Not enough? Not enough dark power. Power has been drained. I am not complete. Drained! Who will give me dark power? Her. No. Knock it off! Princess Peach is mine, pal!
I have power! Where's the Dark Star? Buffle has more suction for the rest of the dark power!
That voice! That voice, yes, I know that voice. That is the being who drained me of my power. Hold up! Kidnapping Peach, that is so completely my move! One Bowser's plenty, baby! You guys gotta go!
You know who else gotta go? Me. I'll save this for next time. Next time probably won't be so long, but like, I really have to go now. Alright. That's gonna be it for me. See ya!